Humans have never killed their dreams of traveling and knowing more about the universe. But all these travels have to be aided by a spacecraft that can travel faster to the diversity of the universe. From spacecraft that travel at 500 times the speed of sound, to spacecraft that have traveled 15 billion miles away from the Earth. Here are the fastest spacecraft ever made by man. Parker Solar Probe. Nothing built by human hands has ever traveled faster than NASA's Parker Solar Probe, a diminutive, scorch-proof spacecraft about the size of a small car that is practically touching the sun. NASA's Parker Solar Probe, which launched in 2018, has set two records at once: the closest spacecraft to the sun and the fastest speed spacecraft. The probe made its closest pass yet to the sun, a little more than 10 million kilometers from its surface. During the time of closest approach, it was traveling at about 163 kilometers per second or 365,000 miles per hour. At this rate, it would take about 4.5 minutes to cover the entire circumference of Earth, or around 40 minutes to fly from Earth to the Moon. Yet this might not be the end of its maximum speed. In 2025, the probe is expected to travel at speed of 200 kilometers per second and get close to the Sun as little as 7 million kilometers. Helios spacecraft satellites. The first of two satellites designed to study the sun, the two Helios satellites broke all spacecraft speed records and flew closer to the sun than even the planet Mercury. NASA Helios II space probe set a record speed of 157,078 miles per hour during the mission. Helios II launched on January 15, 1976. It reached the orbit of sun on April 17, 1976. The space probe sent back data about solar plasma, solar dust, cosmic rays, and the electrical field to Earth until December 23, 1979. Both Helios 1 and Helios 2 space probes still remain in the orbit of the Sun. Juno spacecraft. Juno is a NASA space probe orbiting the planet Jupiter. The spacecraft was launched from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station on August 5, 2011, as part of the New Frontiers program. Juno entered a polar orbit of Jupiter on July 5, 2016, to begin a scientific investigation of the planet. After completing its mission, Juno will be intentionally deorbited into Jupiter's atmosphere. During its travel, Jupiter's gravity accelerated the approaching spacecraft to travel at a speed of around 130,000 miles per hour. Galileo spacecraft. Galileo was an American robotic space probe that studied the planet Jupiter and its moons, as well as the asteroids Gaspra and Ida. Named after the Italian astronomer Galileo Galilei, it consisted of an orbiter and an entry probe. Galileo arrived at Jupiter on December 7, 1995, at a speed of 107,955 miles per hour. Voyager 1. Voyager 1 is the farthest traveled man-made object to date. This space probe was launched back in 1977 with the mission of study about the outer solar system. On August 25, 2013, NASA Voyager 1 successfully entered the interstellar space. During the mission, the Voyager 1 space probe attained a maximum speed of 38,610 miles per hour. It also covered a record distance of 520 million kilometers every year, and is now about 15 billion miles away from the Earth. Voyager 1 space probe will continue the mission until 2025. New Horizons. NASA launched the New Horizons spacecraft in 2006. The mission's objective is to learn more about Pluto and its satellites. A successful 7,800-mile flight around Pluto was achieved by this probe on July 14, 2015. In this way, New Horizons is the first mission to investigate the dwarf planet Pluto since the end of the 1960s. The spacecraft was launched on January 19, 2006, by the United Launch Alliance. On the other hand, when it launched, it did so with the fastest launch speed ever achieved by a space probe, clocking in at 36,373 miles per hour. A large part of what allows the New Horizons space mission to launch at such a blistering pace is the use of monopropellants and gravitational helpers. Stardust. Anything designed to collect samples of a comet has to be designed for speed. Stardust was a special space probe launched by NASA in 1999. The goal of this mission was to collect samples from Comet Wild 2 for laboratory analysis. This 300-kilogram robotic probe attained a maximum speed of 28,856 miles per hour during that mission, which was 36 times faster than the speed of sound. Stardust was designed to catch up to a comet, collect a sample, and then return to that sample to Earth, which it did in 2006. During the mission, Stardust traveled 2 billion miles to meet with the comet Wild 2. The inbuilt rockets on the space probe powers it to make a swing in space to reach the comet. Apollo 10 capsule. The Apollo 10 mission of May 1969 saw the fastest manned craft ever. Apollo 10 was a rehearsal mission by NASA before lunar landing. During the return journey, on May 26, 1969, the Apollo 10 capsule acquired a blazing speed of 24,791 miles per hour. Discovery Space Shuttle. Space Shuttle Discovery held the record of a maximum number of successful missions than any other spacecraft in the history. The spacecraft has made 30 successful flights since 1984. It also held a record speed of 17,400 miles per hour. That is, 5 times faster than the speed of a bullet. Sometimes spacecrafts have to travel faster than the normal speed of 17,000 miles per hour. Such conditions depend on the orbit and altitude of spacecraft.